If you've driven down Lincoln Avenue, it's a sure thing you've passed Sam and George's restaurant. It's a Chicago institution. And according to you guys on Facebook and Twitter, it has Chicago's best breakfast.
I've been coming here since I'm 18.
3 and 5 days a week.
Twice a week.
A couple times a week at least.
How long has Sam and George's been here?
Brittney, we've been blessed. My Uncle Sam and my father, George, are brothers. They took it over in 1957. We've been here ever since.
58 years.
Yeah, we're truly blessed.
That's insane time. What has kept you guys in business for so long?
People that run this place are gold.
John and Francis and Maria and all the staff.
John is a character anyway.
They make you feel like family here.
It's a very comfortable place.
Food's very good.
Good place to come for a good breakfast.
My Uncle John is awesome.
It's really like family.
That's why I'm here every day. I love being my sister's welcome to my father's 85 years old. Counter's a place to be.
We're part of the counter.
We all interact.
That's my spot at the counter.
Uh-oh, you took your spot.
He's in my spot.
We all try to solve the world's problems at the counter.
So we're going to do these famous skillets today.
Absolutely.
I love a good skillet in the morning.
Oh, we won't disappoint you.
All right, cool. I'm ready to get in the kitchen. Put me to work.
Let's do it.
I don't make that many skillets, so take it easy on me, okay?
Okay.
Where do we start?
Broccoli, mushroom, green pepper, onion, tomatoes.
Already kind of cooked down and sauteed a little bit. We're just gonna saute them some more. I love cooking on a flat top. Bum, 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 bum.
Fill up the casserole with hash browns.
Hash browns?
That's a bit.
More.
Maybe a little more. A little more.
That's serious right there.
And put them in there. Put cheese on them. Swiss, cheddar, and American.
All right.
We wanna melt them in the broiler.
Ooh, it's gonna get hot, huh? And now we do our eggs.
Let me put that.
Oh, yeah. Oh, it's all melted. Wasn't Eggie up for, like, one of the Grammys recently?
Not really sure.
Not sure? I think so. I like mine scrambled kind of well. Oh, yeah, that's what I wanted to flip. Nice.
There you go.
Now, that looks delicious. But I see you have, like, a million skillets on the menu.
Actually, we have 27 of them.
One caught my eye. The Godfather.
Godfather?
It's my favorite movie. So how about you whip me up The Godfather?
Sounds good.
Sounds good. The hash browns. I love it. All the veggies, the broccoli, the peppers.
Yeah, they're all fresh. Also, yeah, you made it. You see that they're all just made to order with the finest ingredients, quality ingredients. That's the finishing touch. What you just said, you like it. You couldn't say anything better than me.
Fresh squeezed OJ.
Oh yeah, my guys still do it by hand with an old Sunkist machine.
For those who in these 58 years have not been here, why should they come to Sam and George's?
Just what you're eating right now, from the whole array of the skillets to our homemade specials and soups. You'll get your quality and things cooked with heart here.
They've been in business for 58 years. They've been doing something right. The food is great. Come in, it's like family. You're sitting at home enjoying a great breakfast. Make sure you come to Sam and George's. We're gonna keep eating now.